Graywell. I'm hoping we're coming back. Graywell's where we get to.
Yeah, some sharks.
Oh, dang!
An octopus. Yeah.
I'm very close to shore, so they'll be within.
Set sail from San Diego Bay. But the further we went, the foggier it got, killing any chance of seeing any whale or marine life. So instead, we got a beautiful tour of San Diego Bay, with our new friends, of course. Mostly just a lot of cool bridges.
Oh.
Hi.
Hi!
We didn't see any whales still.
It's okay.
Not
whale. But we found these friends.
Camera lenses.
Hey Mike, you think we're gonna see any whales?
I think we might see a whale.
You two are weird. Is it on?
And this landmass here off to our right-hand side, this is gonna be Point Loma.
You think you might
Loma
see some sharks today?
Fort Hill.
No, you just push it.
And all these facilities we hear
like pan around.
Yeah, but slow and steady.
Oh, that's right, because I went really fast last time. Yeah. She was like, no.
Oh, his tail bone is just the side of his tail cable. Yeah, he definitely doesn't like the bone.
Yeah, that little white speck, that was our whale. Didn't see it either. So, here's some B-roll of common dolphins that we saw on the way back. Maybe we didn't see any whales, twice, but each time was a new adventure with family and new friends. And just gives us another reason to go and try again. Until next time, San Diego.